there is a boy. Yesterday, he had dinner using some dishes, but he has not washed them. Because he looked at them, he thought, they seem clean. So he decided not to wash them, but to use them again. He used them. The meal was very delicious, but later he caught a chill. Finally, he was taken to the hospital for treatment because of food poisoning. No matter how clean things may seem, they may have bacteria. So you need to wash them after you use them. The boy learned that, and the boy never got sick from dirty dishes again.